bye.
Salubonani, salubonani, miyangu to kasimoyo, mihlala inkulumane 5. Ngiyehlakalelwe isehlakalo esibi mhlaka 13 July ngolwesine. Kwenzakale ngiphumile ngiye emsebenzini ngilivenda ngiyathengisa. So ngase ngifonelwa sengiphumile ukubana phenduka indlu phakathi komlilo iyatsha. Ekuphendukeni kwami ngathola yonke into isichile. Safonela i-fire brigade yabuya yancedisa ukucitha umlilo kodwa akulalutho oluphumileyo. Isehlakalo lesi sibuhlungu. Ngithanda ukubonga abasethe baphathisa abasebelethe amanye ama-donations. Ngibonga ukhansila, ngibonga i-village committee, ngibonga namanye ama-donors afisayo ukuncedisa ngoba lesi sehlakalo sinzima sisehlele njengemuli. Ngiyabonga kakhulu.
Ukubambana kwabo lokusukuma lokuthwala lomthwalo ndawonye bengamlahleli iganga besithi ngokwakhe ngokwethu sonke. Ngiyabonga kakhulu uNkulumane for what you've done. Thank you very much. Bulawayo muhle Zimbabwe enhle ngamazwi lawo esiwatsheliweyo ngale Texas Association. We hope everyone will emulate and imitate what the taxi people have done. And going forward, sizizabona ama details that siwafakile ngaphansi. Lo obona ingane uyachiseka ukuthi ancede imuli elahlekelwe kangaka abantu benkosi, siyayicelela. Sizabona ama details abo ngaphansi. Ngiyabonga kakhulu.
Salubonani sihlobo, ngithanda ukubingelela ubaba lo mama wabalapha ekhaya. Ngithanda ukuthi ngithi silusisi ngaloko okuliyehleleyo. It's an accident but we are very sorry ngaloko okuliyehleleyo. Ngibingelele ama-local councillors, ngibingelele izakamizi zalapha, the residents association chairman, nama-structures are with all the residents. Thina silapha siyi-association yabanikazi bezimota. Nganzithi izimota ngisho amakhombi la esiwasebenzisayo. Sigoqela onke, we belong to all associations. Silo Choba Mbayiwa lapha eBulawayo, silo Bukta, silo Bulawayo Transit, silo Vukuzimele. So thina nje sikhona apha singama owners amakhombi. We belong to all those associations. But the difference is siba khona ngokuthi thina sizimele singabanikazi bezimota, not lawa ama established companies. Sizwe ngalesi senzakalo kwasi izwisa ubuhlungu kakhulu. We are operating within the community. We felt it within us ukuthi sit give back to the community that we are operating in. This is a very cold season, so winter season. No one can go without a shelter, without a roof over their head. So sibone kwi into enhle ukuthi si assist as an association with the little that we could come up with. Sikwanise ukuthenga ama asbestos la elwabonayo, lama planka. We are going to provide the carpenter ozafulela le indlu, and we are going to foot all the necessary expenses that are aligned to ukufaka uphahla lapha ekhaya. Ngingaphonga ukuthi in short, that's what we are here for. We are years befalling this family. We are part of you, my residents in Nkulumane, and all the residents of Greater Bulawayo. Ngingakuthatha njengokuthi we are a fish and we cannot survive outside water, and our water are you, ama residents abathandekayo. Ngiyabonga. We wish to continue working together, assisting each other lapho esabesikwanise khona. Ngibonge kakhulu. Mina engikhulumayo ibizo lami nguJason Jena. I belong to this association engiyintrojisileyo eParisen. It's United Bulawayo Tax Owners Association. United Bulawayo Taxi Owners Association. Number one.